Hello, this is Jennifer Elster, and I am videoing you from New York City. I've been isolated for 11 days and social distancing for a month. And I have some tips because there are some things that I learned along the way during this process. But you shouldn't even be outside because you want to give it a moment, because you want to give all the space to all of the health workers who are out there. We want to give them social distancing so we can protect them. That's our job right now. So they can do their job and be exposed to less. That's a wonderful, beautiful thing to do for our community. So when I get a package, I open up the package with gloves. If you have latex gloves or any types of gloves, you can wipe it down with a disinfectant and your gloves. I think if you have a mask and goggles, I think that's great to have everything to open up the package in the safest way. And if you have scissor or razor, whatever, to open it with, take the stuff out of the package and you put it aside, and you want to get rid of those boxes because the boxes have been held by many people, and you put that into a plastic bag or however you get rid of your cardboard. And then you throw those gloves away and you put on a new pair of gloves. When you're taking the gloves off, be very careful. Just bang into itself. Ooh, look at that nastiness. Oh shit, what's on there? Who knows? Scary. I'm gonna throw that shit in the garbage. And then second, I'm gonna, you see how it's like, okay, it's in there. Bam. And you then potentially wipe down all of the packaging that came inside. Some packaging is easier than others. So if you order shakes, drinks, you can cut that plastic off, and then there's a whole case in there that hasn't been exposed to anybody potentially. And you can bring that in, that's easy. But then if you order like something that there are many parts to it, then you have to wipe down a lot of the containers of whatever that you order. So you also have to make sure that you have enough disinfectant. So, you know, everything is like a game of kind of rationing it. Obviously, alcohol, 70% plus is good. And we're all kind of running low on disinfectant, so one wants to use it sparingly. But also you want to use it enough that you make sure that you're not being destructive to your household. Just be really careful. Just be really careful. You guys know. Produce, I don't think that I would probably get bananas and things like that because the exterior skin could be contaminated and I'm not exactly sure how far that would go inside. So I just kind of wouldn't do that. But that's my personal, I mean, I'm like a little intense about these situations, so but you know, everyone has their own way, and I'm certainly not here to judge anybody. I'm just here to be helpful, and hopefully I am being helpful.